Welcome to Career Day here at the Counseling Center.
I know the exact career that I want.
What is it, Munchkin?
I want to be the editor of The New Yorker and the youngest freelance journalist to be published in The New York Times, LA Times, and the Chicago Tribune.
Okay.
I've got to get into Northwestern.
Never heard of it.
High school. Society's bright idea to put all their aggressive, naive youth into one environment to torment and emotionally scar each other for life.
Cattle, cattle.
We had the cheerleaders.
She smells like gluten.
And then the athletes.
Can I get a close-up of your bicep?
And, of course, worse than detention, the Writers Club.
We print tomorrow, and none of you have written anything.
I did collate these kitten pictures.
Progress. I remember when I realized I was different.
Everybody hates you.
Bite me, Hobbit.
You remind me of my grandson.
Why is that?
You're sad looking.
You need to be on antidepressants. You were on ADD medication as a kid.
I thought I was just really calm and mature for my age.
No, you were drugged. I hid it in your food.
You want to impress them? You're going to have to submit something else.
Like what?
What about a literary magazine?
A literary magazine?
You can inspire others to write while writing yourself.
Gentlemen, sharpen your pencils.
You want us to write for your hideous school paper?
Dick.
Operation Clovergate's in effect.
No matter what.
So many people to blackmail, so little time.
But how are we going to blackmail all of them?
Shut up.
Some will be much easier than others.
2, 4, 6, 8. Heard you like to fornicate.
Carson!
I do.
Me hace un pollo crujiente.
Oh, God, I feel like I'm an Eat, Pray, Love.
How long have you been a fornicating exchange student?
Girls like nothing more than a guy that speaks Spanish. Like just a little...
Thinking. You're all here because I've got dirt on you.
Even if you spread whatever information you have on us, no one is going to believe you.
We will believe, because we will spread that like Nutella.
I'm blackmailing the entire school to better my chances of getting into the university of my dreams. And it's exhilarating.
Your dad tells me you're quite popular at school.
What a rush.
The world is a very cruel place. Dreams don't come true, Carson. Take it from me. I am living proof.
Life comes at you fast. It runs through your body and tries to escape and be expressed in any way possible. It's a lot like lightning.
Carson, are we friends?
I think we're best friends, Hillary.
Cool.